so long gone, you can't help yourself. When you're so dead wrong, let alone no one else. Where the children still dying in the street, and babies still living with disease. And the cops got guns, and the poor folk got
some. My name's Tiani, and I'm going surfing.
My name's Ashay, and I'm going surfing.
Having these wide roads for so long, my heart's been far from you 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I wanna come near and every part of me.
We're doing a beach cleanup for a charity in Victoria Docks.
Yeah. We're going to the beach to pick up litter that people have left on the floor. And we're going to make the water cleaner for fishes.
That's the most fun part.
Yeah. Because we're helping nature. And without nature, no one would really be here.
And every part of me, but there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccurred in
blood. My willies are muddy.
Good Lord, and to wipe your slate clean, take me to your river.
I'm seriously stuck right now.
The Jordan, oh, I wanna come here and give you every part of me, but there's blood on my hands. And my lips are unclean. Take me to you.
We are the reckless, we are the wild youth, chasing visions of our futures.
Today we're on the train and we're going to Newport to learn how to surf.
Hi, my name is Emmanuel and we're on our way to Newport. I'm a bit nervous, but I think we'll have lots of fun.
The lovers that went wrong. The wild youth chasing visions of our futures. One day we'll reveal the truth. That one will die before he gets there. Most of us are bitter over someone setting fire to our
I went in and my feet were like cold, so I was like okay, so I tried to turn back around, but then the wave came after me, so I had to start running and my feet were freezing and I was just like
the waves were on us.
It was like we're playing it, but this time
yeah, with the waves,
the waves chasing me.
The good feeling is that I feel relaxed at the beach. I feel like I can just let everything slip away while I go in the beach.
And I can't wait to surf in these waves, like actually do it. It's gonna be really fun.
It makes me feel very grateful that I'm here.
It's very cold and it's warm.
We'll be right back. wanted to reach out to children who might not get the opportunity to surf, to come and experience what it's like to surf in British waters, the fantastic waves we have here in the UK. Also to learn a little bit more about the ocean, conservation, safety, all those things that go with it. And yeah, to come here and, as Sandy Kerr put it when we met him a few weeks ago, to come and have all your worries and your troubles washed away for a couple of days. And it's been fantastic. So thank you to everyone for helping us out. What do you think, Latrell?
It makes me feel alive and happy to be at the sea.
The ocean is free to anybody that wants to surf or come in it. Even if you're poor or you're rich, you can come here and it's all free.
I feel happy that I've got the opportunity to be with the ocean for a whole week. Some people don't get that.
Take me to your river. Lord, please let me know. Take me to your river.